Is not an idle place. Guide my fears and lead my ways. Darkest heart that you have sent, I can find a better light.
I see out through the windows, shadows heavy where I stand. You took death and called me friend, I can't find a better light.
Oh, you take me as I am. Oh, lives a lot of times. And that's because every single day we make mistakes. I've just been realizing more and more this past year of how, no matter how hard I try, I cannot be a good person. And I'm always going to like keep messing up. And that's caused a lot of shame in my life from trying to hide all my mistakes. But these next two songs are about the mistakes that we make and how we are always going to make them, we're always going to break our promises, but God doesn't, and His light actually shines in our darkness. It is the only thing that can actually transform us and make us whole, and it's really beautiful.
The sun, it does not cause us to grow.
together. So if you guys would stand and worship with us, we would love that.
You are the one.
15:5 reads, I am the vine and you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit, for without me you can do nothing. This next song kind of ties into us being the branches and abiding in Jesus and his love. And kind of drinking him in is the parallel there that we sing in the song. And so, you know, we just want to focus on abiding in the Lord and bearing fruit for his glory.
I will wait to see the day of your vine, of your vine. Will you say to the hands of thine, this heart of mine, this heart
the song. It has hit me every single time our songwriter has sang it, and even just the first time I heard it. And it hits me so much because I am a perfectionist, and it's really hard for me to accept God's love many times. And there's two lines in the song that says, "What if I wasn't perfect? And what if I was just a mess?" And it's just so beautiful to know that God loves me, and He cares about me, and He sees me and hears me, even when I don't feel like He does. And the same goes for each and every one of you. He loves you, and He sees each and every one of you, and He knows that you, are just doing the best that you can to serve Him. So this next song is called Cages.
What if I got real honest? What if I took a risk? What if I opened up my heart and let you see it? What if I took my mask off, trying to fit in? I don't wanna be a mannequin. What if I let my guard down? What if I took a breath? What if I wasn't perfect, but if I was just a mess? What if I put my soul out, giving all I could give? I'm so tired of pretending. I'm coming out of my cages. I'm stepping down
And as they were playing a song called All That I Am, we all started texting on our song like group chat, and we were like, we should do this song, it's so beautiful, so we're gonna do it for you tonight. I think we're the only band that's ever covered it. And I think what just got us about this song is that the whole reason we are able to come out of our cages and we're able to step into the light is because of what Jesus has done for us. We aren't worthy of his love, and yet he still takes us and he makes us his own. And that is just so incredibly humbling. And so this song is really just a prayer of confession and thankfulness. And I invite you guys to pray with us tonight.
Restores us and the love and grace that he offers to us freely. And I think that should inspire some pretty passionate worship in us. It's amazing when you think truly about what God has done, and it should go with us through each day of our lives, the way we live. So yeah, this song is kind of a challenge as you go from here to live life with undignified worship before God.
Yes, David, dance in the thrill of a life.